What's going on, guys? Today, I'm starting to sound like a broken record, videos back to back to back. Today, we are watching Fire Force episode 12, the start of the second core, I believe. Mind blank. Yeah, episode 12, start of the second half of the season after a 2 week break. I'm not really sure that was what that was for specifically, but I assume it is something to do with the halfway through. You know, maybe the finalizing like animation or something like that. I'm not sure. But yeah, it's back now after a 2 week break. I'm excited to watch it again because, you know, it's hype. It's hype. I don't know about the story. And the story is pretty awesome so far. But obviously there are a few little cliche moments, which doesn't really bother me, but I understand where people are coming from when they're talking about them. But the story is still hype. The animation, the fight scenes, everything about it, it's interesting. It's definitely watchable. And I enjoy watching it every week, or it's been like a 2 week break without it. So it's back now. It's a lot of anime coming out this week. A lot of good anime, so it's a lot of videos to record. But hey, I'm getting them out. So yeah, I'm gonna get straight into it now. I think I'll leave out the what happened on the last episode thing because it was a while ago, so I can't really remember properly myself. But yeah, let's get right into it. Let's put that on and let's go. Squeakiness, sorry. Oh, cool. They're in the, whose town? The seventh jurisdiction. Yeah. That's nice. Never, you don't have to be sad to lose someone. That's pretty cool. God damn. They really ruined the place. Welding. It's made of wood. Or is it? Or is it metal? Big macho guys. What on earth? Who's this? Whoa. What? Oh, that's a lot. But I was thinking because it was halfway through the season, 12 episodes out of 24, I believe, that there'd be a new opening. I assume that'll probably be next episode then, I suppose. So maybe this isn't the official start of the second core, who knows? So I'm pretty sure it's 24 episodes. I'm pretty sure. Excited for it to be back either way. And, you know, this intros are already bomb as fuck anyway, so it's not like we need anyone just yet. Who's this intro sung by anyway? Is it usually sung by the same people, or? Because I know the Dr. Stone opening is not sung by the same people. Or is it? I'm pretty sure it's not, right? The second one is sung by the same people that did the Haikyuu open, I believe. Or the first one? Or is it the same people? Oh, I don't know. I don't know if it's the same people. That's bomb ass intro though. What a cool place to live. What's this? These twins remind me of, like, little twin girls that you see in Pokemon sometimes when you're, like, walking through the street or the forest or whatever. It is cool. I think it's cool. Gauge the situation. What is up though? Like, what are these parents from? Like, did he infantilize? But he didn't go all the way through, so go the way through or something? I don't even know what I'm saying right now. I get it. Position's kind of forced upon you because of your ability. That's nice. Eve of hostilities in Asukasa. Waka. Tephrosis. So you need to constantly train, just so you can allow your body to be enveloped in the flame. Nice. Non-essential. Look at it. No, don't. Oh! Oh my God, her face, man, that was crazy. They're obviously playing around. Yeah, they have to be certain the seven fins and the one behind it. Whoa. They just said it, though. So what are they trying to get at? Oh, that was cool. Okay, what's going on? What? Oh, what is this? Jeez. Whoa. Whoa. Oh. Are these not real bullets then? They're just like rubber bullets or something. I thought he was using a real gun. Oh, damn. Are you saying he sliced a tree and a house in half, but it didn't go through them? He's getting his armor on. I want to see Obi fight. God damn, this would be cool. Got to see why this guy's captain when he doesn't have any of his pyrokinesis power. Oh, nice, Captain. Damn fucking straight. Yes, it is. Yeah, it is. It's understandable what he saw. Damn. 96. That's because of. Whoa. What did he see in the Inferno that made him think the captain needs to get out of here? Or the soon-to-be captain? Damn it! Yeah, same ending too. Oh, damn it! Let's check the end. Okay, what do we got? Next time. The trap is set. And that's that. Fire Force. Back again after his 2-week break. Fire Force episode 12. Great episode, obviously. Bit of a cliffhanger, but, you know, what can you do? If that's how it was in the manga, that's how it was. Or maybe they're just trying to fill out the episode. But cliffhangers, it's fine. It's not like it's another 2-week break. It's back next week once again. Hopefully then we'll get a new intro as well. That'd be cool. Nice episode though. It's nice to see the 7th and the 8th working together for the short amount of time that they were. Obviously when this situation is resolved, they'll go back to helping each other, I'd hope. But yeah, excited for the next episode. And I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. Thank you so much for watching, and peace out.